Simone Biles is ready to bear it all. On February 11th, the trailer dropped for the 19-time world champion's Facebook Watch docuseries Simone vs. Herself, and it seems viewers will be getting an up-close and personal look into the life of the four-time Olympic gold medalist. The trailer shows Biles gearing up for the 2021 Olympic Games, which were postponed due to the ongoing coronavirus pandemic. The 30-second clip opens with the 23-year-old explaining, "Gymnasts' bodies are like ticking time bomb, it's like a night how to prepare for another year." In the docuseries, fans will get a peek behind the scenes of the beloved athlete training at home and performing at practice. In the preview, Biles could be heard sharing her inner thoughts as she questioned, "Having to come back, am I going to be just as good? Can I do it again?" In connection to the upcoming series, the superstar reflected on her career and the ups and downs she experiences despite what a lot of people know. "My mom has always encouraged me to be the best Simone I can be, and I now have a true appreciation for what that really means, which is one of the big reasons I wanted to come back for Tokyo." I want to challenge myself to be the best Simone I can be for me and, no matter the outcome, share with my fans the process and approach I am taking along the way in the hope that it may help inspire others to be the best version of themselves too. Simone vs. Herself is slated to premiere summer 2021. Trending stories: 1. Game of Thrones as Maybe Bianca accuses Marilyn Manson of abuse. 2. Exclusive Chip and Joanna Gaines' new living room will inspire your home makeover. Scott Disick welcomes adorable new member to the family. Check out the full trailer in the above.